storming a fort by myself. And I called Foster an idiot.
Hmm. Right, well... Shit. I don't get it. Like, if they were already storming the fort... Surely there should already be some action going. Who was that gunner? Was he in the tower? Oh yeah. Sniper. Okay. How the fuck can he see me from there?
Quit stalling, Bishop. Let's go.
Trying. I'll just leg it all the way over there. Better still, if I circle around the back. Shit, bad idea. Is he coming over or no? Should have thrown it over there. Don't know why I threw it over here. Mind you. Shit. Oh, great. I've alerted two of them. Fuck, it's gone loud now. I want his weapon. Shit. Wasn't ready, boys. As I said, the AI in this game is laughable. It's just jokes, man. They don't use cover. They wave spawn. Shooting at me, you tit. No, don't get up, you idiot. I hate that they close, because it makes it look as though there's one you haven't opened yet. Yep, oh, that'll do. Go on, take a shot. Not bad. Hmm. This one at 53 rounds or... No. No contest.
Where's the entrance to this damn place?
Nice.
What, again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. This place is about to come down any moment.
No, we can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them with our wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Yeah. Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look the part.
Right. Up and at him, lads! Let's go.
Oh, he's all grown up.
Well, this is it, I guess.
I don't know, it just seems weird. Like, no, like, these soldiers know they're under attack and they're just walking around, doing whatever. Okay. Well, that guy's just noticed me, so that was good. Nothing here, mate. That's right. Investigate the shell casing. The guy is really on edge. I wonder if I can hit him on the back of the head. There's a sniper over there. I saw him. Oh, bloody hell. How did you guys not see him? Alright, if I go up here, get a good vantage point, but it's exposed.
Come on! I can take ya!
Come and have a go if you think you're hard enough. Shit. Whoa, it's a head of a drop. Oh. I wonder if I could... I wonder if there's a sniper in here. There is a sniper in here. Shit. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Jeez. Nope, cannot survive another one of those. Ah, kid. Their nades are on point, huh? Damn it.
Well, I could think of worse ways to go.
Really? You can?
Yüzbaşı beni sevmiyor.
Kafayı mı üşüttün lan?
Nasıl gidiyor?
Geç başına!
What are you guys looking at? And you're all hyped up, huh? Oh shit. It's gonna see me. Stay here, I don't need to go up to that gun turret thing. Fucking hell. Machine gun. Get a sniper rifle. Oh, no, no, no. Doesn't look like he's got a shot on me, but for some reason I can't shoot him. There's someone else down here. I'm sure he's behind a brick wall, you know. Oh, there you are. It's not really a sniper, is it? It's just a weapon with a... Well, they call it a scope, but a lens on it. What the fuck? It's got a 4-hit kill from that range. Bloody hell. Did he just walk through that tank? Fuck's sake. How are you still alive, man? Shit, I can't get back into the combat zone. Uh-oh. Didn't mean to do that. Let's try a different weapon. Ah, okay, now. Woo! Got him. It's got to be a field manual around here somewhere. Take that. Yeah, it's better than that bloody grenade launcher anyway. Oh, so we were down there earlier fighting. There's a bathhouse. I hear reinforcements. Ooh. Proper sniper. Aw, oh, man, 4 shots? Forget that. Come on, give me a... Nice. How many rounds are we talking? 25. Where is it? Down? Where was it all? There we go. The hell? Oh. This was a knife. Yeah, that's a knife. Also the 98. Why the hell can't I carry more ammo? Are they different weapons? Looks the same to me. So, no more powerful with the scope. Whoa! Well, how do you know they weren't aiming for these guys and they saved your life?
Christ! Bloody flamethrower!
Shit. Run the fuck away from this dude. Where the hell is he? I can't see him. There he is. Whoa! What? No way he had that much reach on me. Fuck.
Sailor gear.
Bloody flamethrower! It was a terrible bloody throw. Not again, not again, not again, not again. What I should have done in the first place. I don't know why I was using anti-tank grenades. It even says in the description that they're weak against infantry. I don't see how, but they're weak against infantry. See me, but I can't see them. Oh shit! Hold to deploy tripod on a shotgun. Nice. I hear more people.
What's gone off with that? I couldn't think of anything better.
I'm in the courtyard. Why am I not capturing it? Oh. Shit. Still alive. Ha! Oh no, you don't. Got something for you. Uh oh, shit! I was about to run. Come on down. Weapon that'll do nicely. Send up a signal flare. If I don't get shelled first. Oh, let me. I mean, out of the stories that we've done so far, this one's probably the most boring. But I think possibly in terms of story, I think what they're trying to the story they're trying to portray was obviously, you know, the old guy looking after the young guy sort of thing. But didn't quite. I don't know. Just there wasn't that much of a relationship that we saw between them, you know. And the middle section, the running section, that was just fucking stupid. Don't understand why that was there. But you can sort of see how it was going to end. Obviously, in the final section. Him sacrificing himself to get the party out, I suppose. But, anyway. One challenge. Two codex entries. And three manuals. Nah, I guess it was okay. Alright. So in the next video, I will be taking on the final story, the fifth and final one. So far, this campaign's not been that long. I guess a fair bit of variety, but yeah, I guess we'll see what happens in the next one. So hopefully I'll catch you then.